A man is recovering after police say he was stabbed multiple times in Keene, New Hampshire overnight. Officers arrested 29-year-old Charisma Valenti late last night. They say she stabbed 28-year-old Eric Eaton several times in the back and in the legs. Eaton was rushed to the hospital. No word on his condition. Valenti is being held without bail. She's due in court this afternoon.